After 2 years of using two 27-inch monitors horizontally for my desk setup, I finally decided to try something new. I want to set up one horizontally and one vertically. The main monitor is horizontal for productivity, whereas the vertical one is used for side tasks. Overall, I think the new desk setup allows me to have more desk space, even though the 27-inch horizontal might be a little too small for me. How do you think about my new desk setup?